We are at the Shake Shack in Leawood talking to general manager Lee Hochstetter and getting an eye of your food here, all what you have to offer. Let's go ahead and start with the Shack Burger.
Yeah. This is our classic menu item. This is our version of the modern American roadside burger. All premium ingredients, no antibiotics, no hormones. The green leaf lettuce is cut fresh every day in-house. The Roma tomatoes are cut. The meat's ground daily. And potato roll on there, caramelized with butter. It's simple, but unbelievable.
And the Shake Shack sauce?
Is that Shack sauce, yeah.
Shack sauce, yeah. Which is a secret 10-ingredient sauce.
It's our house-made tangy mayo. It just puts it all together.
Okay, I love that. And then if we can talk about this and also the significance behind this custard.
Yeah, so this is our pie oh my. Every Shake Shack we open up, we partner with a local bake shop. And this is with Ashley's Bake Shop in Westport. We take a piece of her cherry pie right now and we blend it into our vanilla custard, and 5% of the proceeds go to Children's Mercy Hospital of every sale.
So I love how, and you said that Shake Shack doesn't come in to take over a community, that you come in to be part of a community, and immediately you're doing that by giving back, really, because you're giving business to a local business in Westport and then supporting Children's Mercy.
Correct. Yep, we give back throughout the whole year, not even only to our charitable partner. We do multiple donation days throughout the year with different local nonprofits.
Which I love that. And the one sign that stands out, as it should, is stand for something good, not just something that is in a sign, but something that you all here do. Okay, we'd be remiss if we closed this out without talking about this. How many people have dogs that are not dogs, they're children. They're four-legged kids, right? Part of the family. So the dogs aren't left out if they come here.
Absolutely. We have our woof menu. So this is our puccini, which is the same vanilla custard that we use for our shakes and our concretes. And then we pair it with a Shack Burger dog biscuit made by a local baker in New York City that makes them for all our Shake Shacks. And it's Shack Burger flavored.
I love it. And you talk about the patio, which we're about to get into patio season. It's going to cool off here and be nice fall weather. Perfect to bring the dog.
Absolutely. The patio is incredible. We have dog parking up front if someone wants to leave their dog for a moment and run in and grab something to take out. We have a dog bowl out there for the dog. And yeah, we take care of the whole community. It's the dogs, the people, everything.
All right. Well, we are glad. We know this Shake Shack just opened. You have the newly opened one on the plaza as well. So we're glad to have you in the community.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Donna Pittman, KMBC.com.